never dropped a cake on a hot summer's day and seen the ants flock. Right off the bounce, Pisotska with the name of the World Tour and the Youth Olympic Games, Guy McCree.
That base, he's the top player. Ukraine roster was just finished recently. It's just adding to the atmosphere a touch for the moment as they make their way out.
Perspective to the speed of the ball, what the players are having to deal with. In terms of prevalent, bit of pendulum to mix it up.
And heavy, very tough match she had with Duhoy Kang. Your look is, color me not surprised at that one, but that went the distance.
I was actually 5 points apiece, four in a row for Jung Ji Hee, and now she's
actually in the commentary at the time in Group A, doing both of those matches involving China. All nations, of course, have got the riches of China.
Yeah, there's an infinite amount of supplies and resources. You have to be wise about how you use them. And players, this is what Jung Ji Hee is capitalizing on here. The timing right off the bat.
You've also got to bear in mind here, she's had a, since the doubles, she's had the rest up, and then Pisotska's
abilities lead to different styles of play, so forcing the opponent, thing that'll get them to hesitate and catch them off balance a little bit. But this can't get a much better serve than serve drifting a little bit long. Players back for game number two.
As it turned out, I mean, that is pretty much set her up, I think, to go on.
For the score at the point of the timeout. First point doesn't go your way.
No. Takes a little time. I think you personally had a lot of the time there. I think you've got to look at it. We had one incident.
There you go. That's something to chew on, but works for Wool. Margarita Pisotska, the younger of the two. Could be a third.
Same as the one that you
Well, so timeout, just even less. One difference is you can end the timeout early if it's your timeout. So Jung Ji Hee,
you're coaching in the first place in between the games to be needing to use it again. 6 points late.
Second towel break here. No timeouts left. And a tight serve. More and more of this inside the table play. It's a big 6-game points for Jung Ji Hee. That was an impressive shot. It's Seo Hyo-won's sister in the crowd. Two in a row, tight serve. Court family. Very impressive receiving in Pitchford against Lin Win Ru. It wasn't enough, but it kept him in the point. Earlier on today, against Seo Hyo-won. Oh, from behind the table. And now, 9-10. Oh, just long after the soft spinny shot. Back for game number three. Jung Ji Hee up 2-0, one game away. Sending the
cup. Pisotska came from, was it 10-4 to 10-9?
That's right.
To really ascertain how sharp that is, how quick that is.
Another reason, as you mentioned, witnessing it live is really something. I mean, it's exhausting. They're doing it constantly for the entire match. This backhand, Ji Hee taking it early, like Ito in that sense.
I wonder how much Pisotska's got left to pull through that. I think she's just a bit out at this point. That earlier one, when she went 2-1 down. So impressive turning it round.
I am a realistic optimist. It will be difficult. It's Liu Shuwen.
Yeah. And what she went on to do.
Right.
What she's gone on to do rest of the season.
Not.
Three.
But aquarium, IMAX, or bowling alley as well. Who knows?
All the other things they've got there.
Yeah. And an inside out forehand to set a corner, left-handed specialty. But a kill shot. Pasito, we will see. Well, not enough. But Jun Ji Hee manages to get through three games to zero. Two very tight first games, and Jun Ji Hee.